In this video, I am going to share some really exciting news with you guys that I am just so pumped about. Let's just look at that. Take a guess. Hey guys, Pastor Brandon here with Everyday Pastor, and I have an exciting update for you all. Kinsey and I, about 3 months ago, I know that was quite a while ago, we left Southern Missouri. We made about a 1,200-mile trek to the northwest to the huge, ginormous state of Wyoming. I know, it's where everybody wants to go, right? There's snow outside. There's just so much stuff. You know, so many people, just kidding. Wyoming, if you don't know, is the least populated state in the United States. 575,000 people live in the state of Wyoming. There's actually more antelope than there are people. True story, not making that up. You can look it up on Google. But we are so excited to be here. About 3 months ago, Kinsey and I got voted in as the lead pastors of Mountain View Assembly of God, which is the church building that I'm in right now. This is our church. We are the pastors here. It is a small church of about, 20, 25 people, but man, they are amazing. We love our church. We are in a small town called Tin Sleep, Wyoming, 260 people. It doesn't get any smaller than that, I don't think. It is so small, so outside of our comfort zone in some ways, but also we can't picture ourselves being anywhere else. We are just in love with where God has called us. So you may be wondering, why are we here? What's our goal? What is going on? Well, Kinsey and I, for quite a while, felt like God was leading us to pastor our own church, that he was calling us to that next step. And we were looking all over the place. We had, you know, the ideal church and what we thought, and we never would have pictured we would be in Wyoming here at this church. But this is where God has us. And for those of you who don't know, just some information about Wyoming. Wyoming, as I mentioned, is about 575,000 people. It's in the top 10 largest states size-wise, but it has the least amount of people. And what's crazy about that is even within that 575,000 people, 80% of people who live in the state of Wyoming do not have a relationship with Jesus. That's right. In the United States of America, 80%. That is just crazy. We live in what's called the Bighorn Basin. There's about 50,000 people within a 100-mile stretch around us. And within that, there's 40,000 people who do not know Jesus as their Savior. That's only 10,000 people who claim to be a Christian. And to me, that is unacceptable. There is a lot of work to do for the kingdom of God here in Tin Sleep, in the Bighorn Basin, and in Wyoming. So we are so excited to be here. This is what we've been doing. We've been getting settled in the last couple of months, getting used to the dry temperature and all of the snow and just all of those great things, getting to know some people a lot more. But we are very excited about where God has called us, where he has planted us. We're not going anywhere for a long time because we know God has big and amazing plans. And I'm just excited that you guys get to come along for the ride. You get to go on this journey with us. We hope to share the good things and the bad things and everything in between with you guys, so you know what it's like, really, in a small church, in a small town, reaching people for Jesus. We love you guys. We'll see you next time.